So, you want to know why all drugs should be legal? Well, let's think of drug prohibition like alcohol prohibition of the 1920s.
When the government banned alcohol, it didn't stop people from drinking. Prohibition just drove people to make booze illegally and sometimes dangerously.
If street drugs were legal, they would come with clear labels and danger warnings, as occurs now with alcohol.
Prohibition doesn't stop people from using, it just makes what they are using more dangerous.